Coach Ortiz doing his medical before the weigh-in.
He's a big dude. That's the manager.
If he's the manager, then Rick Meridian gets
popped. You look way younger for your age. He looks way older. But both you guys are fighting on this card. You and yeah. Barroso. Barroso, Feliz?
Ready. Ready.
Prediction?
Yeah, yeah.
He's ready.
So one, Vic. Hey guys, let's have one close to fighter.
Virgil's going on the scale right now. There's one person going in there with his opponent and the team.
Look at
Mark is in.
So everybody made weight. Everybody made weight, Robert.
What?
Everybody's
running to one.
Oh, okay.
What are you talking about? The wins are
this is checking his weight measures.
Everything good, Eddie. Everything good.
That's very important. I thought your story had a happy ending.
Well, he's doing a little bit better now.
Yeah,
he's,
no, but
now he's playing, but just.
So Virgil, everything's good. 1 o'clock on the scales. Virgil, what do you usually eat now?
What?
What's on the menu for breakfast? Eggs?
Yeah.
It's exciting. Virgil Ortiz is back. 19-19 knockouts tomorrow right here at the Virgin Hotel or on the Zone. Don't miss it. Hey, this was your best camp ever, huh?
Real good.
You look good. You feel good.
Made weight. Easy. Comfortable. This thing is doing jump rope to lose. I had like 0.2 to lose.
Oh, that's morning.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Just had to jump up a little bit. He's doing fast double unders. Like his energy levels, his strength, his feels amazing. Obviously, you can see them. You know. So
the fans are excited. The boxing world's excited. It's a great way to start 2024 in a big bang.
It's gonna be a dominant performance.
By the way, this is Kobe Bryant's year, 2024, and he has the Kobe Bryant drink in his hand. Yeah. 824. So you got a present from Oscar yesterday?
Yeah.
Tell me about it. A medallion, Golden Boy,
yeah,
with diamonds.
Golden Boy medallion, yeah, it's shiny. Damn.
You got a lot of love yesterday. Now today, 1 o'clock, the fans will go crazy right here.
Yeah.
Charles, what's your prediction?
I don't usually make predictions, officially. I do them under the radar.
Many fighters in the make weight, they look like this poster right here. It's true.
There's guys in there right now.
They're hurting.
There's guys in there right.
All right. That's why Virgil has one of the best teams in boxing.
Robert, don't do anything. Robert, can't go wrong. Robert.
Nelly.
How's it going? Yeah.
Your story is, how come there's nobody in this entire casino?
They're still sleeping. It's early in the morning.
This has been dead all time. This is slow time in Vegas right now.
Charles is exaggerating. This place is a beehive. There's a bumper to bumper. There's no room to stand.
The arena will probably be that way tomorrow. Yeah,
it's going to be. Oh, even today at the Wayne, it's going to be packed.
That'd be awesome.
But there you have it, guys. So stay tuned. Make sure to follow at Virgil Ortiz. At Virgil Ortiz. Where do they follow you, Charles? Doctor?
Dr. Charles32.
All right, stay tuned. Thank you, guys. Ellie Sekbag reporting. Ellie Sekbag reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbag reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbag reporting.